What's up guys, welcome to the channel. Today is Friday. I'm working from home during this quarantine period, and I thought I'll make a quick video on what nutrition tips you can follow during this lockdown period, especially at the time when your physical activity is very less compared to what it used to be. It becomes very important, and it's your responsibility to take care of what you eat. So let's get this video started. I have jotted down 3 or 4 important tips which you can follow, and let's get started. First important tip is to incorporate 1 cup of salad on a daily basis. Guys, when this year started, मैंने सोचा था कि एक अच्छी आदत अपने रूटीन में डालूंगा, which I can continue for a longer period of time until it becomes my lifestyle. तो when I think it was second week of February when I started this habit, मैं अपने lunch को skip करके I eat salad every day. And this has become a lifestyle now, and it is really helping me. Salad ke fayde, you can Google it, but what I can think of is it keeps you full for a longer period of time. Aur salad mein fiber hota hai, which keeps your digestion in check. And aur kya? It tastes good as well if you add a little bit of dressings on the side, and curd as well. So number one tip is to eat 1 cup of salad daily. Second tip guys is to include 1 or 2 servings of protein in your meals. Especially Indian diets mein protein ki matra thodi kam rehti hai compared to fats and carbs. So you need to make sure you are eating protein in your diet, you're including protein in your diet. If you're a non-vegetarian, it's easy for you. You can include chicken, eggs, fish in your diet, but if you're a vegetarian, I would suggest you take whey protein, and you can include tofu, soya in your diet. Also, I would suggest you to consume your protein first and then your carbs and fats. Protein keeps you satiated for a longer period of time, and it becomes difficult to overeat on your carbs and fats. Agar aap overeat karenge, you will exceed your maintenance level, and जब ये लॉकडाउन ख़त्म होगा यू विल नॉट नो यू वुड हैव गेन 3 to 4 pounds ऑफ वेट. तो एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम कीप योर डाइट प्रोटीन रिच एंड इंक्लूड सैलड इन योर डाइट. मुझे जो चाहिए वो मुझे पता नहीं है, बट मुझे क्या नहीं चाहिए वो मुझे पता है. सो आई कुड रिलेट टू इट. आई कुड ओनली थिंक ऑफ दिस. Just don't stock up on sweets, snacks in your refrigerator or in your stock. It's very easy to overeat chocolates, biscuits, snacks on a daily basis. If you don't have them, you will not eat it. If you don't have them, you will obviously indulge in fresh fruits and vegetables. Agar aapke refrigerator mein chocolates padi hai, and there is an apple as well, तो 99% जनता chocolates की तरफ जाएंगी, apple की तरफ नहीं जाएंगी. But अगर आपके refrigerator में chocolates ही नहीं हुई तो you will automatically indulge in eating that apple. So this is a very important point. अगर आपका sweet tooth है तो I would recommend consume a very small portion of chocolates on a daily basis, but not on snacks, not on namkeen, not on biscuits, because it's first of all it's not healthy, second it becomes very easy to overeat. Second last point is try intermittent fasting. For those of you who don't know intermittent fasting, I'll put the link in the description box. I have made a video on that, so you can refer to that. But if you are already following intermittent fasting, continue doing that. So I follow 16:8, where I fast for 16 hours and eat for 8 hours. But especially during this point of time, मैं अपना फास्ट 16 से 18 घंटे कर देता हूँ एंड द रेस्ट ऑफ द आवर्स आई ईट माय फूड. तो दिस कैन बी स्किपिंग योर ब्रेकफास्ट और स्किपिंग योर डिनर, चॉइस इज योर्स. विच एवर सूट्स योर लाइफ स्टाइल यू कैन फॉलो दैट. मेरी लाइफ स्टाइल में इट बिकम्स ईजियर टू स्किप ब्रेकफास्ट एंड ईट माई लंच अराउंड 3:30. बट अगर आपकी लाइफ स्टाइल आपको ये अलाउ नहीं करती है तो ट्राई स्किपिंग डिनर, ईट योर लास्ट मील अराउंड 6 and 7 एंड फास्ट फॉर 16 hours. So just try this. Fasting has a lot of benefits. As I said, I have made a video. You can look into that. So try intermittent fasting. Last but not the least, indulge in any physical activity. अगर आपके घर पे equipments नहीं है, तो still you can work out. I have made a video on home workout without equipments. I'll put a link in the description box. You can refer to that. But if you don't like to go to gym, if you don't like to indulge in doing HIIT exercise or any kind of that stuff, you can still do walking on stairs for 20 minutes on a daily basis. That will keep your calories in check, that will keep your total steps in check. It is a difficult time, guys, let's face it, but this is the time to adapt. Ki habits jo aap chahte the ki I wanted to do it in 2020, now is the time. You can do it, you have time. So indulge in any kind of physical activity to keep yourself fit and motivated. So that was a quick video, guys. If you like the video, please hit the like button, share this video with your friends and families, and subscribe to my channel. Is video ko share kijiye apne WhatsApp stories, Facebook mein, Instagram pe. It will help me and my channel to grow. So this is pretty much it. I hope you are taking good care of yourself. See you until next time. Bye.